Sometimes we have to do the rescanning to make sure the data is complete. For this case, the first molar has been scanned completely. Then you just need to lock this area and scan other areas, so the additional scanning will not affect the locked areas. It will help you to save much time.